But we'll have to find that later if we can. The frags coming in for the CTs have Cloud9 left themselves enough time. They're still carrying the bomb. The bomb carrier indeed is the only person left. Koosta's coming in and wrecking people one by one. Can't find the angle, though. He does just about find it. Nothing's got a mic out there for a second. The no scope coming in, and Koosta is showing Cloud9 who's boss, at least for this round.